if Einstein is right, or if general relativity is correct, then yes. Universe is expanding, yes?
Yes.
Okay, so if you reverse time, then the universe is getting smaller.
All right.
So what if I reverse the process all the way back to see what happened at the beginning of time itself?
At the beginning of time itself?
Yes. So the universe getting smaller and smaller, getting denser and denser, hotter and hotter.
You mean wind back the clock?
Exactly, wind back the clock.
Wind back the clock.
Is that what you're doing? Keep winding. You've got quite a long way to go. Keep winding. We've got to get back to the beginning of time.
So you're in the club. Found you.